What is SnapPlus? SnapPlus is Wisconsin's nutrient management planning software. This brings up two questions. What is nutrient management planning? And why do you need software to do it? First, what is nutrient management planning? Simply put, it is a process that farms can use to best manage feeding their crops while protecting both surface and groundwater quality. So why do you need software to do it? Well, it can get pretty complex when you start getting into all of the variables that can exist in a farming system. SnapPlus helps manage these while giving the planner the power to envision scenarios that work for both Wisconsin farms and Wisconsin's water resources. Let's start with a brief overview of the process. First, what SnapPlus needs to get started. First, the planner maps all of the farm's fields and enters soil test results. Second, the farm's nutrient resources are documented, like manure and fertilizer. Third, planned crop management for each field is entered, like the multi-year crop rotation, expected yields, and tillage practices. Then nutrient planning can start. For each field, fertilizer and manure applications are planned to meet the needs of the crops. While this is being done, SnapPlus can calculate if planned manure and fertilizer applications meet crop requirements, the P index, which is an estimate of potential runoff phosphorus from a field to nearby surface water, estimated average annual soil loss or erosion from each field, and if nutrient applications are being made in sensitive areas or too close to water sources. As you can see, planning is a dynamic process, and here is where the power of SnapPlus shines. Once the farm is in the software, the planner can explore different scenarios for crops, tillage, yields, and more, while calculating the impacts and making adjustments. This can really empower the planner in a way that pen and paper just can't. Another powerful aspect of SnapPlus is that flexibility to go in year after year and update the planned applications to actual applications. Let's be real, what you think is going to happen doesn't always happen. And finally, SnapPlus can provide the planner with reports and maps for both implementing the plan and for record keeping. There are also reports that can be used to meet the NRCS 590 Nutrient Management Planning Standard and requirements for cost sharing in counties. SnapPlus also has the additional reports that farms with a water quality discharge permit, frequently referred to as CAFOs, need. Thanks for letting us share with you the basics of SnapPlus. SnapPlus is a partnership between the University of Wisconsin-Madison, the Department of Agriculture, Trade and Consumer Protection, Department of Natural Resources, and the Natural Resources Conservation Service. Download SnapPlus for free at snapplus.wisc.edu. Tutorials on how to use the SnapPlus program can be viewed from the UW SnapPlus YouTube channel.